This is our wedding day tag. When did you get married?
July 28th, 2012.
Wrong. No, that's right. July 28th, 2012. Where did you get married? In a church.
Am I supposed to answer or are you supposed to answer?
With a steeple. You both answer.
I thought it...
Question number three is, what was your dress like? I had a princess dress.
It was pretty.
I had a princess dress and it was pretty.
It was pretty.
Number four, did you see each other before the wedding?
No.
No. And it was the hardest thing of my life. Was it hard for you to not see me?
Yeah, because I was trying to get, I wanted to give you that rose, like if they, she was supposed to take that picture.
Question number five, what were your colors? Let's see if he gets this one right.
I know this one. I know there's some green sage and plum and ivory.
Good job. Sage, plum, and ivory.
I was paying attention.
Well, I hope. What were your flowers? We had a lot of flowers. We had hydrangeas and roses and big magnolia looking things and lilies and calla lilies and we had a lot.
They were pretty.
Number seven, what color were your bridesmaids' dresses? She had a plum colored dress, didn't she? Mm-hmm. And it was kind of like a princess dress like mine, but mine was more defined. Like mine came down and then poofed out at my waist and hers was just kind of like a ball gown, I guess. What was your ceremony like?
Awesome. It was kind of a foggy day that day.
The sun was shining and...
Well, I mean, it was foggy. Like, I don't know how... If you've never been married, you will never understand. So you gotta get married. I literally did not see anybody else but you. And I thought that was crap. Like, I've heard other guys say that. But it's true. I really... There was like this... we've talked about it.
There was like a fog bubble. It was me, you, the pastor, and God. And that was it.
Seriously, I don't know. I've never experienced anything like that. It was awesome.
Really, you kept saying we need to hurry up.
Because I wanted to go. I was ready for the honeymoon. And you're like walking around and all I was hearing was blah, blah, blah.
I was meet and greeting. I was thanking people for being there. And he was like, hey.
Hi.
Can we go? We shouldn't stay here.
Is that how I look? Hey.
Hey. Number nine, how many people were at your wedding?
100?
I think we had right at 100. And then we had like...
There was a lot of people.
And then we had like 80-something stay for the reception because we had 8 tables. And I think like 7 of them were filled up. Mm-hmm. And they each sat like 10 people. I don't remember. Did you swipe your nose on me?
No, I sugared you.
Oh. Number 10, what did you eat?
Chicken Alfredo. It was awesome.
And cake. Actually, I didn't eat that much. It's amazing how much you don't eat at your own wedding. Did you eat? I mean, did you finish what you had? Do you remember?
Yeah, I finished chicken Alfredo because I was starving by the time we got back home. I finished it, but I only got like... It was just...
Stopping at Burger King before we left. Like we came back to the house and got our stuff. And then we went to Burger King, and then we left for our honeymoon because we were so hungry. Mm-hmm. Where did you go for your honeymoon?
We went to Gatlinburg. What was the name of that place?
Westgate Resort Inn and Spa.
Awesome. Except for that they said bears could climb up to the 3rd story. So every time we went out and ate, I always felt like a bear was like stalking us in the woods.
I know. We kept like looking over our shoulders.
And I tripped her once just to make sure that the bear got her first. Because I love you.
You're just jealous because I would taste better. Number 12. Any other special things you want to share?
That was just a special day.
It was a special day.
It's hard to single out any kind of one particular thing.
I think anything that'll trump that. I mean, it really was an awesome day.
And you cried.
I did.
And the family thought because you're just so, they thought it was you laughing.
Yeah, they came up to me afterwards and they were like, were you laughing or were you crying? I was like, I was crying, stupid. God, why would I laugh through my vows? Anyways. Number 13. What is your advice to people getting married?
Don't stress.
Oh.
Don't stress. We were so stressed out. Our family was stressed. We were stressed.
Your stepdad got shingles.
And then, yeah, and then once it... Did he?
Yes.
But then, like, when it's actually happening, everything just fell into place.
Do you wish we had eloped? Are you glad that we...
That's hard to say. I'm glad the family was there. I mean, I'm really glad that our family was there.
Mm-hmm.
But there's something to be said about not so much stress right before the wedding, because... Bad. I mean, we weren't fighting or anything, but it was just stress. I don't know. And it wasn't just us. It was the people that were, like, happy for us, but...
Yeah.
It was a mess.
But we're happy now.
But it's really true. Once you have the wedding, I mean, as soon as the wedding starts, as soon as I saw you walk down the... standing there next to the pastor and you're walking down the aisle, it was just everything disappeared.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome. I remember I said hi to somebody on the way down the aisle. I was like, hey.
And on the John announced us and we were coming back down, and I went, ow! So what, we're doing every now and then or every other one?
Like, what was your dress like? Is number 3. How are you going to answer that?
Okay. But that's the question you should ask me, because it's number 3.
So.
And the door.
You
got to
look at the camera, honey.
But I want to look at you.
No.
Well, I don't want to tell the story now. Look, butterfly. Okay. Have you really?